I think the direction we can take for future adults is by giving them the ability to rethink the world through their knowledge and their interaction in the academic community. The challenge is to innovate, to impact positively in a society that must consider a wide variety of concerns, regardless of its disciplines, its economic, social, and environmental backgrounds. I tried to have different concerns. The first one was to mix students between different disciplines by mixing the disciplines. Then concerns was to try to touch the transferable skills as soft skills. And for that, we work by lesson in street theater or martial arts. We try to cross that transferable skills with disciplinary skills in an interdisciplinary skill spirit.
Meia.
Karim.
Then by teaching discipline from science, health, and humanity, and to cross them with transverse theme as artificial intelligence or environment, we try to put a step forward the student into the traditional curriculum. By making into a body's lesson, we can speak an international language and they can go to a mixed culture and knowledge of all these different European countries. Before the beginning of CycleU, we begin with this program which is called InnoVD40S. We got Oslo students participating, teachers from Louvain, from Oslo, from Paris, and also even from Pisa. We can have such international language, something which can be shared into the different country by different students. And like that, they came out of this lesson richer with a little shared miracle. Then I really would like that to have this network of networks inside of the other university of CycleU. I would like perhaps to send our theater teacher to other university, and I would love to have the last show all together at the different place in CycleU, but at the same time exactly.